Hi, let's talk about the bronchial tree. The bronchial tree is the conductive pathway, sometimes known as the tracheobronchial tree, which includes the trachea, which sits inferior to the larynx, the primary or main stem bronchi, the secondary bronchi, the tertiary bronchi, and the terminal bronchioles. So there are two lungs, a right and a left lung. The right lung has three lobes, an upper, a middle, and a lower. And the left lung has two lobes, an upper and a lower. And each of these lobes is served by the secondary bronchi. Tertiary bronchi serve bronchopulmonary segments within the lobes. Now, looking at the bifurcation of the trachea into the primary bronchi, we can see that the anterior section of the bronchial tree has been removed here, and we can see the ridge or carina which separates the primary bronchi there. That carina is richly innervated such that if any inhaled materials were to make contact with the mucosa of the carina, that would trigger bronchospasm and coughing, which would hopefully expectorate out the foreign body. Carina comes from the Greek word meaning keel of a ship. Looking here at an endocast of the bronchial tree, this is a posterior view. I can tell that it's a posterior view because the trachea here is smooth, so we can't see any of the cartilaginous rings which maintain the patency of the trachea. We can see here the left primary bronchus, and here is the right primary bronchus. The right primary bronchus is going to have three secondary bronchi. There is one secondary bronchus. There is the second secondary bronchus. And a third secondary bronchus. The secondary bronchi, which are going to serve the middle and inferior lobes, share a common conductive pathway known as the bronchus intermedius. On the left side, there are two secondary bronchi. You can see them there and there. The secondary bronchus that serves the superior lobe is also going to serve the lingula of the lung, which would be homologous with the middle lobe of the right lung. The tertiary bronchi we can see coming off the secondary bronchi. Those are going to serve the bronchopulmonary segments, which is why they're sometimes known as segmental bronchi. Thank you very much for your time.